Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lesbian. His father gave me nose and tweak and told me I was lesbian. But then one day I learned the word that saved me ain't get nose. The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
He traveled all around the world, everywhere he went. He used his word and all would say, there goes a clever gent. When dukes and maharajas passed the time of day with me, I say my special word and then they ask me out to tea. So when the cat has got her tongue, there's no need to dismay. The salmon out his word and then they've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully, cause it can change your life. One night I said it to my girl and now me girl's my wife. So
supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.